my mother-in-law and father-in-law were best friends with Bicoy Moreno. They went to school together, and one of the first gowns that he made was my mother-in-law's wedding gown. So there's a lot of history with it. And he was also our ninong. So he made my gown and everybody else's attire for the wedding, the whole entourage. Yeah. My husband Anthony was one of his favorite models. He was a Bicoy Moreno model as well. So you bring all that in a dress, and then now we're here, fast forward 30 years after passing it on to our firstborn, is just something that's awesome. I think it's really awesome, and I really can't believe we're actually here doing this. I think the key word there is honor. You honor your past, but you also celebrate the present without forgetting where you have come from. And that's a lesson that I always tell my children. Always honor your past. I was at the top of my career. Then I fell in love. And it was really a whirlwind romance. He was my college sweetheart. And then when he proposed to me, we were married after 6 months. Yeah, it was fast. It was really an amazing time in my life, but so many people thought it was really such a waste because I was really at the top of my career. But I was so sure that this was the person I wanted to end up with. And my dream naman talaga when I was a little girl was to live happily ever after, the end. That's it. So that was like the peak, yes, in my career, but also the peak in my life because I had finally found someone that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with. For me, what's most important is relationship. More than anything. And you take care of these relationships through the years. And then you create something because you have that relationship. And it's magic. The prom dress is something that's special. And any girl, you know, would always go back to that time when things are just so, you know, happy and no worries. You're in high school. You know, she went to prom with her best friend and they're still best friends up to today, you know. And so you just carry on and then now we're here. Wedding gown naman. Just chill. Ella's a perfectionist. And she's my firstborn, so everything that I wanted to be as a child and as a mom, I just passed on to her. And she's very particular in many ways, which is my fault. And I've also experimented on her in many ways because I wanted to be a perfect mom and I wanted her to be a perfect child. But of course, there's no such thing. So I have learned through the years, raising 5 children and being married to someone who's so hyper in every sense of the word, na you just need to chill to really get by for another day, you know, because you have to have a positive attitude and you really need to trust in the Lord. Because I really have no idea how I did it. Really, now, like when I look back, I did that? How? Not alone, definitely not alone. So with Ella, it's just to chill and get all the help that she can get. Because there's a lot of people wanting to support her. Well, Rahul said for me to be prepared to be on my toes for like 4 or 5 hours or more. Because we're hosting. So for my wedding, I just showed up. My husband did everything. There were no wedding organizers then. But he rallied his team and then he made it happen. So he said, I just needed to come and show up. And I did that. But for Ella's wedding, I will have to show up and more. And so I'm just excited to welcome people, to celebrate with people. It is a joy to welcome a new member of our family in Enrique. And also it's a celebration because Enrique and Ella have really taken care of each other for the past 6 years, honoring us as family and parents. So we have all the reason to celebrate. Yun lang. Iba kasi yung may problema kayo tapos you're just forced to just come together and do this, you know? But my gosh, what a beautiful thing to just come together for with Enrique's family and our family both working together to make this a wonderful thing. It's really thank you. She has done well and she has really made us proud. She and Enrique have made us proud. And we feel so honored and respected. It is a big thing for parents to experience at this time, you know. Yun.